This video will go over the steps for enabling virtualization technology on Lenovo PC computers. Virtualization is used to allocate resources for the creation of a virtual environment. Enabling virtualization technology is the first step in creating an environment to test or use software or a different operating system. It is important to note these things when starting the process. Some devices do not support virtualization technology. You can check by looking in the BIOS or searching for your CPU's virtualization compatibility. The device may need to be rebooted during the process. Virtualization options in Windows 11 are automatically enabled for devices with hardware that supports virtualization. Follow these steps to check if your device has virtualization features enabled. Boot the system into BIOS. This is done by pressing the F1 key at the start of the boot process on most Lenovo ThinkPad computers. Some Lenovo devices, such as IdeaPad, require pressing the F2 key or the Novo button. You can also have your device boot into BIOS on the next restart by using Windows Advanced Start menu. You can access this menu by searching for Advanced Startup in Windows and selecting Change Advanced Startup Options. Click Restart Now. Click Troubleshoot. Select Advanced Options, then select UEFI Firmware Settings. Select Restart to confirm. Once in BIOS, find the virtualization settings. For ThinkPad, this will be on the Security tab. For IdeaPad, this will be in Configuration. For ThinkCenter, you can find the virtualization settings under Advanced, then CPU Setup. Enable the virtualization technology, then save the changes with F10 and allow the system to reboot. If you are using Windows 10, you must continue with the following steps. In Windows 10, open Control Panel and then select Programs and Features. Select Turn Windows Features On or Off on the side menu. Select both Hyper-V Management Tools and Hyper-V Platform Options. Click OK and follow the screen prompts. Reboot if necessary. To learn more about your Lenovo devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to support.lenovo.com.